What's up, everybody? Madcap back here with Onechanbara. We left off midway through the 13th story mission, and though it looks like I'm in the same spot, I'm not, because I exited the game to do something else really quick. Well, not really quick. I exited the game to do something else, and I came back, and I had to do this all over again. So let that be a lesson. Just because it says it's a quick save doesn't mean you'll be able to come back to it. So I just spent probably the last 30, 40 minutes, however long it was, getting all the way back here again. But here we are. Let's continue this goddamn level and see where we end up in this episode. Oi. Okay, so the drill is destroyed. I don't know what to do from here. Can I... Oh, this wasn't open before, right? Is that a dark cavernous hole? Okay then. Let's go. It's very dark down here. What is this, like a boss room? Uh-oh, why'd the music change? I have a bad feeling about this. I did get, since I had to go back all the way through this, I did get a whole bunch more, well not a whole bunch, but a decent amount of orbs. So I was able to get Aya's weapon all the way to the max level. So that's cool. She's now maxed out. Oh, I get my ass kicked in here really bad. Why? Why is this a thing that's happening right now? What the hell is hitting me? Oh, fucking laser beam thing. Who's doing that? What? Okay, I hope that counts as a kill. Man. Oh man, that guy just high me up because of a fucking laser beam. Should probably kill him before he does that. Where are you? There you are. Wait, are you gonna fall off the edge? Okay, yeah, I don't want to fall off the edge. I don't know if that's a thing, and I don't want to find out. The sharks are back! Okay, that probably would have knocked me off the edge, so I don't think me falling off the edge is a thing. Ow! Fuck! Crap! Are there more of those sharks that can go in metal? Metal sharks! Yes! Who doesn't want a shark that can pass through fucking metal? Goodbye. At least it counts as the deaths, so it looks like they give you the orbs and stuff for it if they go off the edge. Man. This has been a lot of fighting. Yes, get over here. What the hell was that? Something stunned me? I don't know where that would have come from. What are you doing up there on the fence? You can't go that way. I have to kill you all first before the gate opens. Come on. You know the rules of the game. I did get a V on the last area, though. So I guess I did better. Fuck! I knew that was going to be a green orb. Man, I was going to try and use one. Come on, shark. Get out of the ground, sharky dude. Whew. Did I do it? Did I win? What is that? Oh. Oh. Of course. Get over here. Why are there boss meters out? Oh, crap. Why are you red? Have I fought a red one of you before? Uh-oh. Okay. Ow. Okay, I'm losing a lot of health. I'm gonna do this. This is gonna suck. I have to watch out for all these damn arm chopping things. Ah, oh, such a satisfying sound. Wait, is he actually also? He is, okay. They're both gonna be jumping around here in a second. That's gonna be uber annoying. Look at this massacre. XA? Yep. I think the red guy's ready too. Yes, he is. Alright. Ain't nobody got no limbs yet. No, stop jumping. Uh-oh, that's what I was afraid of. There's more of these guys. Crap. I mean, I'm not entirely surprised. But I'm hoping I don't need my girls for the next boss if they throw another one at me. They are not anywhere near ready. That's alright, I got Saki, I believe in her. I also killed 3 Mudmen with 1 attack coming here. It felt so gratifying. Fucking blow all to hell. Man. Are you the- yeah, you're Mudman, okay. You just jumped off the edge! Ah, nowhere to go anymore, fool! Yeah, get some. Alright. Boom! Sock it to him! Oh, you again? How many fucking times do I have to kill you, son of a bitch? Ugh! I like this guy. Rat dog. Hate you. Nope. I actually dodged that. I'm so proud of myself. I'm so bad at evading things. Why evade when you can just take the damage? That's my motto. Rikt! Whoops. Oh yeah, that worked real well. Alright, Saki's gonna need a break after this. It's Aya time. I believe in you, Aya. You're basically like Saki, but older, and with 2 swords. And different hair. And other clothes. And a different voice. You're not really anything like Saki, are you? That's fast enough to fucking knock these guys off the edge, isn't it? This is intense. Ow. Super Saiyan werewolf hippie. I'll kill you dead, son. Alright, what's next? Tall dudes. Alright. Oh, that was satisfying in more ways than one. Oh, what do we got now? Oh no, do I have to fight every fucking boss again? Oh, bullocks. They're not gonna make you guys stronger, are they? Okay, back up. Back the fuck up. Ow. Just breaking the fucking ball and chain! This is gonna be crazy. I have to fight it. Well, this arena isn't big enough for every boss, so I don't think I'll have to fight every boss. It's kind of ridiculous to throw the genie guy in here. Let's do this. And this. Boom, 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 bitch! Boom! Boom, get some! Barely damaged the other girl, though. She is hard to die. What the fuck are you doing up here, you son of a bitch? Get down here! Hey! Don't you know you can't be in the wall? That's not a thing. That's fair. Oh my god. Okay. That's just about enough of you. That did not work at all. Okay. Alright. Let's let Kagura take all this. And what do we got? Sake, maybe? Bing! Loink! Loink! Ah, too bad it's the same animation. It'd be kinda cool if it was a different way to kill them. Oh good! Put me right with Sake anyway. No, I needed to use that. Fuck. Alright, do it. Oops! Fuck that up. Shit for brains! I'm watching you. Damn it. I hit the dodge button. I think I was in the middle of an attack. After all that, I missed the evade. I was like, what is she doing? Can you attack in there, or are you stuck in the corner? Ow. Take it, take it. Plunk! Biff! Usagra! See you!
Wow! Break this me! Is great. I have to keep this up.
Whew. Oh. Well, that was exciting. Okay. What's next? CCVV! I guess it's not really that great, but whatever. Let me be excited, okay? Oh. That's some crazy music.
Well, now, you princesses have come quite far.
Chapter 15, something as a title.
Which must mean...
Means you're all that's left, bitch. You might
I'm sure misery will come out.
Your time has come. There is no escape.
How quaint.
Even with all your strength, your resolution is utterly blind, isn't it? You just take out the enemies you've been ordered to. You
that is true.
You are sheep among sheeple.
Who are you calling a sheep?
You have no idea who we are. No idea what we've gone through.
You're the ones without a clue. You understand nothing of the Banefuls. Or the world's true nature. Nothing. You've really lost it, you know that? Rage at me if you must. Once my research is complete, the Banefuls and the Vampirics alike will be no more. It won't be long now. Soon the world will be reborn into a paradise devoid of conflict!
That seems like a good goal. Why are we stopping
but
this again?
Why? We live our own lives day by day. We make our own futures. There's not a soul out there who wants this. Not from you.
Are you worried I'm going to kill you? That's not my intention.
Oh, good, okay.
You princesses have an important role to play in this brave new world.
You're just trying to piss us off now. Saya, Aya, Saki, let's go.
Saya, Aya.
You will soon learn of your own inadequacies and the power of your creator!
Whoa, was not expecting that freaky echo.
Now then.
Oh god.
Let's see what you princesses are.
Who am I? I am you.
You better not hold back on us.
God damn it, they got all the characters in the wrong order again. And all my weapons are switched around.
Yeah. I don't give a crap about this whole remaking the world stuff. I just wanna kick her ass.
I cannot. Okay, thank you. God, I could not get out of the air. Every time I fell down, I was being juggled by her attack. She's just standing there. That's not a good sign. Is she gonna transform into some, like, super being? Like everybody else? Oh no, okay. She's not on top. I thought Saki lost all her health again. Not again, but sorry. Saki lost all the health I gave her. Oh man, now I'm fucked. Because I have nobody attacking anymore on the ground. Huzzah! Pushing! Kazoo! Splabbering! Oh no! Yeah, that ain't it.
That sucked.
D? That's the whole level? Wow, okay. So now what's gonna happen? The top of the building's going to explode and she's gonna turn into a giant monster. Checkpoint!
Damn you!
Damn this audio! God, their transformations are so ugly.
You too must desire a world without conflict. Sorry, fake peace.
I'm gonna get my ass kicked.
We're going to put an end to this right now. Yes, the four of us can do it.
I've had enough of this. I don't need witnesses anymore. I can bring about this new world all on my own.
Nope, that's the wrong weapon. What the fuck is going on? The camera's flipping around them so fast.
Make up your damn mind. When did we ever say we were gonna be your witnesses in the first place?
Stop moving around! I can't fucking see what I'm doing! Yeah, I agree. I just have to really pay attention with all this going on the screen. Uh-oh, am I alone? I'm alone. Okay. Did I dodge that? I don't know. I hit the dodge button and she didn't hit me. She still has the same attacks. Anybody else ready? Anybody? I need some help here. Oh man. Okay, I'm not doing any damage. She's just juggling me now. Crap. Come on, come on. Well, that didn't do a whole lot. Okay. Saki's starting to really hurt here. Okay. I don't care about the score. Score be damned. Score has worked against me this whole game. Do it! Get her, Saki. Tasty. Rank S with zero orbs. But wait, the true transformation. Yeah, pant.
Is it?
If you're asking as a game character, then that means no.
I really thought I might be done for this time.
Not me. Nope, I could do this all day. Whew, I just can't get enough of it.
Don't be like that, sis.
I guess this time around, it wasn't just Saya saving my bacon, huh? Domo arigato.
Watch you don't cut your hair off.
What does that mean?
I think it's let's be together forever.
What? No. Saya?
She really has trouble saying what's in her heart, doesn't she? Not a thing like her dear sweet sister.
You're totally off the mark. All I said was thank you. That's it.
Doitashimashite. This hellhole feeling colder to anyone else?
No, you assholes!
Gold! But was that actually it?
It's time to heat it up.
Yes!
Fire!
Time to pump it up. Pump it up!
Take you higher. I'm calling all the people to get on up.
Such cheery music!
Woo!
Wait, are they fighting themselves? Oh no, okay. They never
hey, sis,
fully showed
misery. Do you have any
misery.
Idea what Evange meant when she said we were going to be witnesses?
Huh? Nah, I had no clue what that old windbag was saying even when she was making sense.
Yeah, all that nonsense about a new world for Banefuls and Vampirics. Search me what the hell she was talking about.
We should have forced her to spill the beans before we struck the final blow.
Hello? Can anyone read me?
Oh, hey, Anna.
Anna?
Finally got through, huh?
Kagura!
Useless to me.
Aya and Saki, are you four okay?
Now, don't get your panties in a bunch, okay? We're all just peachy.
Peachy?
Thank goodness.
Never mind us, though. What about the world? What's gonna happen now?
No worries there. The undead spirits have all vanished. One moment they were attacking and then gone. I suppose killing that leader of theirs is what did them in.
Evange. Who were you, really?
That's not all. While the four of you were busy fighting, I was doing some research, and I think you're gonna find what I uncovered very interesting.
Okay.
Sounds juicy.
First of all, it seems that facility wasn't just used for animal experimentation, but for experiments on blood from both the Banefuls and the Vampirics as well.
Interesting.
And you won't believe who else was involved. It's somebody Kagura and Saya know quite well.
Misery!
What? Somebody we know?
That's right. It would appear that Evange is in cahoots with none other than Carmilla herself.
What? You serious? That bitch again? But she always hated the Banefuls.
It's possible she was threatened, or otherwise coerced. We don't know how willingly she involved herself. But either way, it seems clear that Evange was using Carmilla to get her hands on a new source of power.
A new source of power?
Yes. Ecstasy for the Banefuls, and Dare Drive for the Vampirics. That's what they've been calling it anyway. When the blood of the two clans intermixes. And I think you all have some idea what power they mean. So that was ecstasy.
Yeah.
Spelled with an X.
Okay, I see.
Because it's cool.
So, that freaky ass form Carmilla took was her dare drive, yeah? Okay. Well, guess that's one question answered.
What I want to know though, Anna, is who was that person who fell from
the It was
building?
Misery!
That is a mystery.
No, it's
I'd
not.
I'd like to know the answer for sure myself. I should mention, though, that we recovered a list of patient names from the facility.
Thank you!
And Misery was on it.
What the hell? It makes no sense.
I couldn't begin to tell you when the two of them met. But there's no question Evange was using her.
Misery? Is that somebody the two of you used to know?
Yeah. A long time ago.
Seriously?
I still can't quite believe it myself. But there's more. It turns out Evange had a little sister. though she died quite a while ago.
Or did she?
Wait. You don't mean...
Hold on! Look out!
Where the hell did that come from? Aren't all the undead spirits supposed to be gone? Somebody cook up some new ones or something? Things are getting exciting now, huh?
They sure are. I haven't even come close to getting my fill.
One last job, then.
What?
Come on, let's not waste any more time. There are zombies to dust.
Hold on, sis! Wait for me!
What?
Come on, Saki! Don't lag behind! I got this.
Yosh! Ikuzo!
What? Yosh Ikuzo! Their random interjection of... That's really loud music. The random interjection of Japanese speech is very bizarre. But I guess it makes sense. Seeing as how in the end they actually tried using it. Publisher. 2016 Tapsoft. Thank you very much for playing. We love you. Oh, you're making me blush. I love you too. I love you too. Okay, is that it? They said there's one more fight. I don't know what that means. Red risque swimsuit and black risque swimsuit. Yes! That's all I ever wanted in life. That and music that's not running slowly. Alright, well, I guess that's everything. But! Oh my god, fucking just going back to the menu makes the music shit all over itself. Alright. So fucking annoying. Sucky. Let's see these new outfits. Red risque swimsuit. Well, that is risque. It's not a very good looking swimsuit, but it is definitely risque. I'm assuming the black one's the same thing. Yes, it is. Okay, well. Did I get anything else in here? Okay. I already looked at all that. I haven't looked at the devil shoes yet. Okay, those are just dumb. I guess that's it. I've already looked at all this stuff. Huh. What did I end up with? 47,000. That is... Everything's upgraded here. A pair of knuckles. I guess I could do that. I don't really need any of those. I don't really use the fist though. I might just save my money. I don't really need any of that. I guess I could upgrade some of the skills. Not like I know how to use them though. A new ecstasy gun. Oh, I guess I could have used that. Oh well. Huh. Oh, the gallery's open now, that's right. Thank God. Oh yeah, sound. Let's listen to the shitty, slowed down, broken sound. Wait, that actually fixed the sound. Sweet. Okay, illustration. Oh my God, there's a lot of these. I've been getting so many of these. I'll look through a couple of these. Oh, okay. I can get some high-resolution screens of these, then. Can I not... Oh, please tell me I can go... Oh, man, you have to go back every time. I was hoping I could go through all these... while they were full screen. Oh, she's slightly off, okay. Huh. Kagura DD. Those are such ugly forms! When I was playing, I never wanted to be those forms, ever. That one's not as bad, I guess. I can live with that. That's okay. Where's Saki Ecstatic? guess I didn't get that one. Misha? Is that what they call her? So she's Misha in this one. Okay. That's totally Misery. Evange. Nothing special about her costume concept. There's like cutouts of the... Oh, that's awesome. That is so cool. Costume concept part B. Yes! The EDF outfit! Oh my god, that's awesome. Oh, I love EDF. I can't wait. I hope they bring it here. The rumors are strong that it's coming to PC. But the, that's the wing diver. And the, I guess you can't see where I'm pointing. The one with the blue skirt and the jetpack. That's awesome. Okay, there's too many of these. I probably should not go through all these. Character. What's this? Oh, it's this mode! I remember this from the Wii version, where you just go in and look at things. Zombie D! Zombie D, yo! Fuck you, Mudman! Fuck you! Hate you! Vampire. Who was a werewolf? ZPF Soldier, Hellhound, Jabberwock... Sayaka? Oh, it's you! God damn it! Ugh. I should zoom. There we go. Go up, camera! There we go. Is she actually human? Yeah, I guess she is human. Anzu, that must be, yep, okay. Anzu, with her freaking awesome claws. That's so cool, I want those on a character. Really bad in here. Abdul? Master Cho... Misha! Look at that fucking sweet-ass sword. It's like... I can't get a good view on it. Zoom out a little bit, there we go. It's just fucking giant ass spikes. And it fucking breaks apart into like this awesome chain weapon. Sweet. I don't like you. Your sword is mildly interesting, I guess. Nothing special about you. Ecstatic Misha. Oh god, there's something horribly wrong with her. It's like fucking bones. Poor girl. Variation, color 1. Motion normal. Igor? Oh, I gotta see who Igor is. Igor and Ogre! Brother, separated at birth. Oh. Returner? Well, that's what that thing is. Weird. Whoops. Saki. That's my girl. Variation. What's variation? Custom 2? Oh, those are my variations. Okay, I don't have any variations. Motion. Ready. Walking. Dashikik. Attack 1. There's a lot of animations in here. Dempsey roll? What a Dempsey roll is. Refresh. Quick refresh. Chaotic slash. That's probably all I ever did. Look at all these. Stumble. Oh, that's like stun. Activation. That's cool, she has a flip out when she leaves. Static transformation. Oh, there's the profile. Oh, cool. Okay. I'm not going to go through any of these. That's what I was missing. Because you should be able to go through this. And so if I go up here. Misha? Profile. She's sent her some ISO, but could she... What could it be? Yeah, that's totally Misery. Okay. That's cool. Well, ranking? Worldwide game rankings? Oh god, this sounds terrifying. 615! Yeah! Take that, Cyber Slave! I'm one better than you, right? I don't know. I actually don't know how this is working. Actually, no, I don't think I am. Damn it! Oh yeah, I am. Okay, wait, who's 16? I don't know how that's working. Score is always out to get me. Mission 1. Okay, we didn't see that. I was, like, number 2, you know. That was pretty close. Mission number 8. Connecting! Uh-oh, I think I broke it. Crap. Alright, fine. I'm not gonna wait around for this. Alright, well that was Onechanbara Z2 Chaos. On normal. So I got all normal done. I got some missions done. Some upgrades. I really kind of want to try hard. If anything, just for the schoolgirl outfit. So that would be awesome to have. I might wait. Obviously, there's a lot of problems with the game still. So I might wait for that. Play a different series in between and take a break from this. But I had a blast with this game. This was a lot of fun. I didn't ever really get the combos down, but towards the end it started feeling a little more fluid once I started learning some more things, even if it was just enough to get me by and not the full combos. But I thought it was a blast. It's just fun, slashing, just kill a bunch of stuff game, and you're doing it with gorgeous girls. So, you know, I mean, it's a win-win situation. And you get a lot of cool unlockable stuff, and a lot more customization with characters this time. I'm not too sure on the rings. Those didn't really seem to do anything. The score is totally fucked and foobarred. Maybe it's just me, but I didn't understand it at all the whole game. So that just, I don't know, I felt like that was a big problem. I got the rings, I ground for the rings, I did a lot of grinding for those, I got them, and it didn't feel like it changed shit. So I was a waste of time, a waste of orbs, I could have been upgrading other characters in the meantime. But overall, I thought it was really good. I don't know, I mean, it was more Onechanbara. I forgot how much I loved it from the Wii, but this was great. So hopefully D3 will keep bringing over its games. I'm really, really hoping they bring Earth Defense Force over, because Earth Defense Force is one of my favorite series of all times. And I hope it's not as broken as this, but this has me worried. So please, D3, if somehow you listen to this video, give it proper mouse and keyboard support, because that would be awesome, playing Earth Defense Force with a mouse and keyboard. But that's all pretty much I have to say. I really like the voice acting, the characters worked well, I was surprised by how good the English was. That took me by surprise. I thought they really clicked well, so that was good. Glad I didn't have to read subtitles the whole time, because that first level sucked. I had no idea what was going on. So, oh man, hopefully I'll see you guys again on Hard sometime down the road. I don't know when that'll be, but for now I'm going to end Onechanbara Z2 Chaos here, and we'll see what comes next. I don't know what I'll be playing next, but until then, thank you guys so much if you made it all the way through Onechanbara, and I appreciate you staying all the way here. And until next time, you know what to do. Stay fucking metal!